Pour l'écouter. On traverse une... We will be there to support the provinces and territories with whatever they need. Effort goes beyond government. About 2 weeks ago, we launched Canada's plan to exactly the kind of innovative auquel ils doivent se pencher. In our conversation tonight, the premier's and / coronavirus for the latest info keeping coming to you with it soon. But the biggest variable in shaping these everything we can today and tomorrow clock to get you the help you need. But here's the truth. None of that will be enough.
Merci. Première question, Nina Dib.
Sure that equipment that is destined for Canada gets to and stays in Canada. And I've
asked Prime Minister, you mentioned
that are out there will be the one we take. And we're going to continue to work on those contacts avec quiconque pour qu'on, that people stay home, that they continue.
Oui, bonjour, Monsieur le Premier ministre. Pour continuer sur la même veine,
On va avoir plus à dire dans les jours et la semaine à venir aussi.
Une dernière question, modérateur.
All their significant powers under the Emergencies Act, and we're not quite yet premiers, is how to make sure that all our
government's plans for returning cruise ship passengers from Florida, how will they get home? Will they be
that they understand they pose a real risk? They qui est peut-être là pour les ramener au pays, et évidemment coordinating with the provinces to make sure that the data is consistent, sharing information with each other on their cases and on what has been affected and who was perhaps not as forthcoming, n'ont pas été honnête avec le reste du help everyone in Canada that needs it. The two measures we put forward, the port. Okay. Nous reconnaissons que même avec les mesures sans précédent,
provinces have blocked entry of people from outside their province.
What measures it needs to take, and the federal government will provide the support to all
provinces. À mesure que certains produits médicaux de protection individuelle deviennent plus difficiles à obtenir,
pour partager avec d'autres pays dans le monde qui en
ont.